Got a riddle for you. What's pink, slimy, and sticky all over? I don't know what you were thinking, but the answer is a slug. And it was recently identified in Australia, the only place on Earth it's known to live.
Park rangers in Australia say the giant neon pink slugs have been popping up all over mountaintops in New South Wales. It's about 8 inches long, and scientists believe the slugs are left over from when the mountain was a rainforest.
And although they were only recently identified, the hot pink slugs are believed to date back as far as 180 million years ago, back to when all the land masses on Earth were linked into one mass called Pangaea. Then, as the masses began to split into the continents we know today, a volcano erupted on Mount Kaputar, isolating it from the rest of Australia, eventually becoming a safe haven for invertebrates and plant species, leaving the pink slug to only exist on the 6 by 6 mile block of land atop the mountain. A National Parks ranger on Kaputar Mountain told the Sydney Morning Herald, "I'm a big believer in invertebrates. People tend to focus on the cute and cuddly bird and mammal species like koalas, but these little behind-the-scenes invertebrates really drive whole ecosystems. And the little 8-inch pink slugs really do. According to International Science Times, during the day it buries itself in decaying undergrowth, and every night, hundreds of them crawl out to feed on mold and moss that grow on trees." But the hot pink slimy residents of the mountaintop aren't the only unique inhabitants. The isolated patch of land is also filled with cannibalistic snails. In a slow battle each night, the carnivorous snail follows the gooey path of its vegetarian relative in an effort to gobble it up. The area to the rare slimy spectacles is very susceptible to climate change. Temperatures a degree or two higher and the delicate mountaintop could dry out along with the moist marvels. For Newsy, I'm Jasmine Bailey.